The goals of the mission are to determine where the charged particles in the Earth's radiation belts come from, how they get energized, and how they're lost into space. Each of the two spacecraft carries 5 instrument suites and a total of 8 instruments. The two spacecraft are identical. One of the instrument suites on the spacecraft is the ECT suite, and this instrument suite consists of a set of instruments. The HOPE instrument measures the coldest plasma in the Earth's radiation environment. MAGEIS measures intermediate energy ions and electrons. Next instrument up is REPT, and it measures still higher particles. The RBSPICE instrument measures ring current particles and their composition. The ring current is a region of charged particles around the Earth that greatly affects the Earth's magnetic field. The RPS instrument measures the radioactive particles in the inner radiation belt. The EFW instrument measures the electric field, and it spectacularly consists of very long wires that extend 40 to 50 meters out from the spacecraft with little balls on the end that measure the sensitive electric field in space. The EMFISIS instrument suite comprises 2 instruments, a magnetometer out on a boom that measures the ambient magnetic field out in space, and a search coil magnetometer that measures wave activity in the magnetic field. I'm excited about this mission because it's going to provide answers to questions that we've been asking a long time about where the particles come from in the Earth's radiation belts, what charges them up, and what causes them to move around. I've been wondering about this a long time, and I'm ready to learn the answer.